After 13 years of gracing our screens with unmatched drama and entertaining content, ETV has come to a decision to turn down the soapy and have it cancelled. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. The soapy was always ranked top 10 most watched shows and almost peaked at 5.2 million views this year. The reason to cancel it is said to be a business strategy, and it will be replaced by another local drama series. The managing director at ETV has announced it, and this is what he said. ETV continues to look forward to fulfilling its mandate of producing exceptional and relevant local content, and the production has successfully achieved its part of the obligation throughout the past 13 years. Rhythm City has secured its place in ETV's history books, and a legacy mark has been made. We want to extend our gratitude to the entire production and staff, our crew and cast for their incomparable craft, said Marlon Davids, managing director at ETV. T-Squad, sadly, the final episode will be aired on 16 July 2021 on ETV. As minds push for the possible next drama to replace Rhythm City, T-Squad, we can only imagine how many people are going to lose their jobs through this. T-Squad, we can only hope that we will continue seeing the Rhythm City cast on other TV shows. That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.